Hello?
Yes, sir.
I am seeing your advert on the Craigslist.
Yeah.
You are doing the castle?
Just have a space shops. Yes, sir.
You have. How big is it? This is a Mario. How big is it, please?
It is 13 by 13 by 15.
Yes, sir. And how many do you have a gutter?
I got four of them.
And how much would it be to renting?
Okay, where are you located?
I'm at Jackson, Mississippi.
Okay. It'd be $80 for 4 hours and $125 for 8 hours, which is considered to be all day. I bring it out, I set it up, and I come back and take it down at the point in time.
Yes, I wanted to follow the all a day. It is my mother, it is her birthday, and she is 93 years old, and she is liking to keep a fitter. And some of her old people's friends, the oldest one I think is 98 or 99, would this be suitable for them? It is not too dangerous for them to jump in and bouncing around, please. 90 years old.
I would probably think that way. I really wouldn't suggest it for the older ones like that.
They are fitter. My mother is the member of the Odd Age of People Fitness Club, and this is where all of her friends who is come to her birthday party is from.
Most of these are rented out for the young kids now, and I've never rented them out for the old ones like that.
Well, could you please describe to me what they all look like? I have seen the pictures on the Craigslist, and there is, let me just look, there is the four. I can see the four, yes?
Yeah.
Now, are this a photograph of the actual one you forgot?
Do you want me?
No, it's not a mom, my name is Mario.
Okay.
I am from the Italy, Rome. Now, are these four, are these the pictures of the actual bouncy things that you have got?
I don't exactly understand what you're saying, sir.
On the Craigslist adverting, right, it is said, need a space jumper, call a J&B a jumper for a joy. We are new in the business, la 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 la. And underneath for that is your phone number, which I have just calling now and a speaker to you. And underneath for that, there is a far picture of the space jumping thing.
Right.
Now, are these the actual ones that you have got?
Yeah, them are the ones that I have, yes.
These are the photograph.
Right, yes.
Which one of these is the biggest?
Which one is the biggest?
Yes, sir.
They're all the same size. They're all the 13 by 13 by 15. They're 13 foot tall, 13 foot wide, and 15 foot high.
Yes, sir. That's sounding good, yes, sir. I am definitely wanting this, sir. And how many people can be fit into this, sir?
The adults, from about two at a time.
Only two at a time?
Two or maybe three at a time. You're talking about adults, right?
Yes, sir. Old age people, yes, sir.
I wouldn't put no more than three at a time in there.
No more at the free at a time. Well, there is a. And how many hours did you say I could be have it for?
You do 4 hours for $80, or you can do 8 hours for $125.
Yes, I will do the 8 hours. Now, is that just for the one? Could I hire all of the four?
If you want it lower, it'd be
125
a piece, or $80 a piece.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir, that is fine. The money is no object.
Okay.
Yes, sir. Could I book this up, huh?
Hold on just a minute. Let me get something to write on right quick.
Hang on. Give me just a second. I'm in a restaurant here.
I don't have a pen.
But
give me just one second.
Let me
get back out to my truck here.
I hope I have not disturbed your eating of the food.
No, no. I was actually concerned with this and leave out. But I haven't got back to my truck yet.
I am a C now. Yes, sir.
All right, what day are you looking at?
It will be in about 2 weeks' time on the 3rd of December.
Okay, I've already got one booked for the 3rd of December now.
I've got one already booked out for the 3rd of December. Could I book the other three because I have got the catering and all of this and that?
Okay. The 3rd of December would be all I have available.
Yes, sir. Well, can I have the three, please?
You want the three?
Yes, sir, please, sir.
Okay. December the 3rd?
Yes, sir.
Okay. At what time?
How many hours did you say?
You can do it for 4 hours for $80 a piece. Now,
yes, sir. What was the longer time?
The longer time would be 8 hours, which is 125 a piece.
Yes, sir. I'll have that, please, sir.
Is that what you need?
Yes, sir. Please, sir.
Alright. Well, all three of them for 8 hours, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Alright. Now, the three that I have available, the hot air balloon is the only one that's printed out. And I have the rest of them available, which is a sports one, a tropical one, which has got palm trees on it, and then I've got the All American, which is red, white, and blue.
Oh yes, sir. That will be a good because I am not the All American. I am from the Italy. I've come to the United States many years ago now.
Okay. All right. And what's the address?
My address is a number 34. Hopper Avenue. Hopper Avenue. Yes, sir. Hopper. H-O-P-P-E-R. Avenue.
Okay, that's in Jackson, right?
Yes, sir.
Alright, and what's that phone number?
39212 is the zip code. And my mobile phone number is, I have not got the normal phone, I have just got the cell phone. It is 051 352 3434.
3434.
Yes, sir.
Okay. 252-3434.
Yes, sir.
Okay. And that's December the 3rd?
Yes, sir.
And you want the 3? That's for 8 hours?
Yes, please.
Which is going to be, what should be, 125 a piece?
Sir. Yes, sir. You want my name?
Yeah. I need that.
Because you have not asked if you want my name yet, sir. My name is Mario.
Yeah.
R-I-O.
Okay. And the last name?
It's a Giovanni Neapolitano.
Okay. phone number?
Yes, sir.
Probably a day or two before, my wife might call me back and confirm everything
and make sure I'm everything. Yes, sir.
When I deliver them and set them up, it's when I collect for them.
Yes, but could you leave a message? Because if I am out to work, I cannot have my mobile phone on.
Okay. Alright, so just leave you a message?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Alright. And I will see you on December the 3rd.
Okay, thank you so much. And your name, Marissa?
Okay, my name is Barry Jones.
Okay.
One other thing, right there, what time do I need to be there with them? What time? I know you want them for 8 hours.
Should we say, how long does it take to set it all up?
To set 3 of them up, I'm probably going to need at least an hour to set 3 of them up. So
yes, sir.
If you tell me to be there at 2 o'clock, I'll get there about 1.
Yeah, I am think about to start about 12 o'clock or 1 o'clock afternoon. 12 o'clock in midday, 1 o'clock in the day afternoon. So if you could come about the 11 o'clock, because the guests would be coming.
I'll be there at 11 o'clock.
Yes, sir. But they are all of the old age pensions, and these things will be safe for the old age pensions. 80 and 90 years old, yes, sir? But they are a fitter. They are a fitter. They are doing the swimming, and they are doing the exercises.
Like I say, I've never rented them out to the elderly like that. This is the first time for me.
Yes, sir.
They're ready to the young kids now.
Yes, sir.
I'll do it. But I mean, this is the first time for me.
Yes, sir.
And I'm kind of a little nervous, but I'll do it. Because this is the first time. This is the first time for me.
Yes, well, everybody is a fitter. Everybody is a fitter. Nobody is not a fitter.
Okay.
You know, and I have a phone up and I say what the entertainment you're wanting, and they are saying this. So I am looking on the Craigslist and I am finding your number. There is other numbers, yes, but I am look at the pictures and I am a chooser you.
Okay. I'll be more than happy to do it. I'll be glad to do it for you.
Okay, thank you. Thank you so very much.
All right.
Okay, I will look forward to hear from you or your wife, did you say?
Yes, sir. She
helped
me with the booking and everything.
I see.
She'll call me a day or two before
to confirm
everything.
Yes, sir.
Make sure I have everything down right.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
But my wife might answer my phone, and my wife is named Maria.
Okay. Alright.
If you want to make a note of my wife and name, it is a Maria.
Maria?
Yes, sir.
Okay. And that's a 601 in front of that, right? A 601?
Yeah.
523434.
That's right, yes, sir.
Okay. Alright. Thank you, sir.
Thank you so very much, sir.
Okay.
Okay, goodbye. I look forward to hear from you.
Okay, thank you, sir.
Run, 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 run